Smells nice and warm in here anyway. And the smell of steam. I don't know what to look at first, really. Even more interesting sounds in there. Some sort of rope. Yeah. I'm curious to know what's making that noise over here. Oh, it's just a mechanism in there. Running on about a while. Oh, we've got a function engine outside, what can we say? Well, there's more things going on here, look, too. Gosh. Access to the trains, like rides here, you can have a ride on the train. Oh, there's a canal itself, look. Oh, this is probably just a little backwater of the main canal. Gosh. Yeah, it's more than just one pumping engine. That's what I thought it was. Table as well, like, in the track. steam everywhere. In operation.
Not hot,
do
you think
that
hot water going down there
fizzing that one night? Well, I don't know. I don't think it'll be hot if we just brought her into the canal.
Yeah.
It smells hot because of the steam. Yeah, I think that's simulated really rather than real.
Yeah. But
is there a real fire in there as well?
No, I don't think so.
Well, somebody must be a magician that packed the steam somewhere.
It's the light.
Yeah, and then the other one.
Yeah.
Yeah, I wonder what actually is producing the steam for it then. Something somewhere must be.
Well, isn't
there
some sort of
motor generator in there. I wonder if that's what does the job today, pumping for the canal.
Yeah.
And these are just the old steam ones that used to do it.